In this question, we are given that a ball of mass 160 gram is thrown up at an angle of 60 degree to the horizontal at a speed of 10 meters per second. The angular momentum of the ball at the highest point of the trajectory with respect to the point from which the ball is thrown is nearly. Here, if we visualize the case, it is the case of a projectile motion. Here in solution, we can see a ball is projected with the speed u at an angle 60 degree with the horizontal. It goes up and then finally falls on ground like this. Here at the topmost point, we know the projectile velocity is u cos 60 degree as horizontal speed remains constant. And with respect to point O, if we wish to calculate the angular momentum, then it will be the linear momentum at this point multiplied with the perpendicular distance. If this height is h, which is the perpendicular distance, we can calculate the maximum height of projectile by the formula we know. So here we can write angular momentum of projectile at the highest point of trajectory about O. This is given as, here angular momentum about O we can write, the linear momentum is mu cos theta, mu cos 60 degree multiplied by the perpendicular distance, that is h. So if we substitute the values, here it is mu cos 60 degree multiplied by h, we can substitute u square sine square 60 degree by 2g. This is the formula for maximum height of projectile. If we substitute the numerical values, here mass is 160 grams, is 0.16. Speed is 10. Cos 60 is 1 by 2. Multiplied by u square is 10 square. Sine square 60 is root 3 by 2 whole square divided by 2g. G is again 10. So here, if you numerically solve this, this will give us a value 3 kg meter square per second, which matches with option B. So answer to this question here is option B.